friend, sure. But there's a bigger picture, too. The dollar flu won't go away anytime soon. And we'll need skilled doctors if we're ever gonna get out of this mess. People like Doc O'Neill and that woman Kendall back at Trinity. Hostages. We gotta hurry. God knows where that psycho jack is running for. Go through here. More of them! There's no time for this shit! How many of these bastards are there? Out of my way, assholes!
Too easy.
I'm fresh out of mercy, scum! Where are the hostages?
Fuck you, bitch! Ah! My knee! God, it hurts!
I'll ask again. Where are the hostages?
Jack's got him up by the statue. He's crazy. He's loading the supplies up to a ferry and rigging the whole place to blow.
Mercy kill. We're out of time.
What the hell? We're SHD. This is not how we do things. That man was unarmed.
You think he'd hesitate to pick up another gun and shoot us in the back? Safer this way.
Let's move. We're losing time.
That freak Jax hurt the Doc or the other hostages.
your ability ready.
Found some cover!
You'll need to defuse that thing. I'm not great with wires.
Help!
Look how it's connected to the door. We can't get those people out unless you disarm it.
Don't leave.
I'll cover from here.
Be careful!
Stress you, partner, but time is at a premium here.
Don't leave us in here! Be careful!
Nice. EOD was never my thing. Let's get him out.
I don't want to die!
Sarah? Oh, thank God you came.
Would never leave you hanging, Doc. Agent, meet Doc O'Neill, a genius researcher I'm proud to call my friend.
I'm grateful to you both. Did you catch that freak, Jax? He's over by the ferry, I think.
He's next. We'll catch up later, Doc. Let's move! You hurt? One son of a bitch got lucky. My aim's busted.
We gotta stop Jax. I'll go after him. Can you escort the civvies to safety?
He's a crafty bastard, so watch your six. Cigars are on me when you get back.
Thank you.
Kelly here. The hostages are safe, and the doc too. Now, waste that clown and we'll call it a day.
Ability ready.
Gotcha?
No, you didn't.
Oh, but I did. You and your kind. Your days are over. Society is a fucking sham. All it took was a hyped-up flu to tear it all down.
You're wrong. We'll get through this. We'll rebuild.
Yeah, you tell yourself that. Lucky for you, Santa came early this year. Merry fucking Christmas!